If Devin Haney fights Ryan Garcia,
tell him how many rounds is it going to take for Ryan to beat Devin Haney? Ryan will knock him out 5-6 rounds.
I ain't got nothing to say about it.
You're from comment. Jamaica, right?
Yes.
He's from Jamaica.
I'm from Jamaica.
I represent Ryan, so I have to.
Oh, that's your. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, all right.
That's why you said that. Yeah.
Okay, all right.
But not Look, only careful, that, Mike. But I really believe it's a fact.
Yeah, you would take a fight. Yeah.
Hey, listen.
When are you fighting?
Ellie, we haven't seen somebody like Ryan, his talent, his speed, his concentration, his dedication, his focus in a long time. I mean, he's just something else.
He was at the Laker game yesterday.
He's a young
that's
man. Really
cool. Yeah.
Zion Williamson.
That's a good. That's very good if he's that young and do like you say he does.
And I'm telling you, I always tell people when they talk about Ryan and they say, oh, they try to say negative things. I say one thing. Ryan is great for the sport. It helps every fighter because he brings the general public to boxing, and the more people that watch boxing, the better it is for the sport.
That's true.
He's a good ambassador for boxing. You know, he's a really good kid. He's, you know, really smart, and you know, he works really hard. I think, you know, like he's like Kobe Bryant. You know, he brings it all every day. Never leaves anything anywhere.
By the way, I've never seen Jesse so focused. This is the most focused I've ever seen him in my life, and I've known him for like 10 years.
Forget about it.
Tunnel vision right now.
Forget about it. Fight time.
Fight time. But Tank and Ryan in December, right, Lupe? That's the goal and the aim? Amanda Davis, so. Ryan Garcia?
I mean, look. If you look at the division right now, 135 pounds.
Deep division.
It's a really deep division, and if you look at boxing in general, if you look at like the top 10 most popular fighters, you know, and or even top 5, you know, Ryan and Tank are both there.
Absolutely.
And so it makes a lot of sense to have them fight right now. They're both in the prime of their career.
Right.
They're both very popular.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, boxing, you have to give the fans what they want. The fans want those kind of fights, you know?
Definitely.
So
it's good for the sport because in the MMA, they're not afraid to risk their own. And we get the best fight in boxing. Everybody's so protective. So we have to wait years till we see a great fight that we could have seen 5 years ago.
I mean, look, we're going to push for that fight. Ryan wants the fight. So we're going to try to make it happen. You know? I don't think we're going to have problems making the fight.
Pay-per-view is a big one.
Yeah, of course. That's definitely a pay-per-view fight.
Oh, we will.
Take care, man.
All right, bro. There go Ellie. Ellie always will. He follow.
Reporting. So how you been, Mike? Good?
Yeah, pretty good.
I sometimes watch your highlights. You were vicious. You like to hurt people. Did you see Ryan Garcia's knockout?
Good knockout.
Did you see it? That was a great knockout.
Yeah, good knockout. Very good.
Second time in two fights. He hasn't fought three minutes in two fights yet.
Knocked him out. Right,
you don't get paid for overtime.
Right. There you go. Get him out of there.